Well, teen vaping is an epidemic, and Boulder is the latest Colorado city to take action to try and stop it. Tonight, city councilors voted to ban the sale of flavored tobacco products. They also agreed to raise the age of buying to 21. But that's not all the city wants to do to prevent kids from vaping. They'll also ask voters to approve a new tax on e-cigarettes. That'll be on the ballot this November.